added a little extra to my eggplant. This is my burger, fresh ground burger. Some olive oil, garlic powder, sea salt, and pepper with some mushrooms. And sauteed it up. We're going to add it to